Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at some secret tips and tricks to get you to the top of YouTube rankings by nailing some keyword research, even if you are a new user or small channel. Without further ado, let's jump into today's content. So the first thing I'm going to do, guys, over on YouTube, I'm going to just search, and this is very straightforward. Anyone can do it. Now, what you need to think about is the particular subject of your content. So if you were creating stuff about gym or work in the gym, or perhaps you're creating stuff about crypto, or perhaps anything else out there. So I'm just going to use the word Bitcoin because I'm interested in crypto and I want to learn more about crypto and maybe create a channel based around cryptocurrency. So first of all, by typing in Bitcoin, which as you can imagine is a fairly popular search term, we can see down below all the different types of keywords associated with Bitcoin. So we can see Bitcoin news, Bitcoin price. And as we go further down the list, we get to less popular keywords, but that's good because we can then rank for those, especially if we're a small channel. It's quite difficult to rank for words that are going to be at the top of the list because it's a much more competitive environment, and just trying to rank for Bitcoin straight off is going to be quite a difficult thing. So we can see all of these down below. I can create a spreadsheet and I can put all of these into my spreadsheet and use those for further searches. Now there's other things we can do to find some more varied searches. And what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna put Bitcoin and then I'm gonna put A and then I'm gonna put a star. And now you can see it's gonna give me by the alphabet all of the different things. We got Bitcoin analysis, Bitcoin app, Bitcoin analysis today. And then you can see, for example, I can go through the whole list and it's gonna show me all of these different ones, which normally wouldn't come up in a search because maybe they're smaller ranking keywords, but that doesn't matter, guys, because it's all about ranking for something when you're very new. And if you can find a particular keyword that is actually getting quite a lot of searches, but maybe there's not a lot of good content available for it, then you can start to rank very early on in your YouTube journey. The same goes for before, guys. You can write A star. Then it's gonna show me the ranks where A comes before Bitcoin, like how to get a free Bitcoin, how to buy a Bitcoin, etc. And you can just then go through, take all the keywords that you've learned, put them into a spreadsheet, and that's something that you can then use going forward. Now, obviously that's a great way to get a lot of keywords. And another way we're gonna look at is going to Google and then searching through glossaries. And you can see by writing Bitcoin glossary, I can click on Bitcoin glossary of terms. And then coming down below, guys, it's gonna tell me all of the things associated with Bitcoin through here, like atomic swap, all of these different things. I can take atomic swap just as an example, guys, and I can copy and paste atomic swap into here. Then you can see there's all these videos based around it. I can see that some of them are getting some pretty good views. And just by this search, guys, I can see that atomic swap crypto, DEX, Cardano, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I can keep building my keyword list, trying out different keywords, seeing what is going to do well. Once I've got that list of keywords, I can then take them across and use another tool. Now, if you're using Google Chrome, guys, there's also an amazing tool called vidIQ that you can also use. And all you need to do to find it is click on extensions. Coming down here, guys, you can see on Open Chrome Web Store. Coming across here, you're gonna find vidIQ or any other extensions you need for that matter. You can see I can search for vidIQ and that's gonna bring up this one. I've already downloaded it, but it's very straightforward and easy to do. There are paid versions of vidIQ, which if you wanna up your game in YouTube, then it could be a good idea to get, but we're just gonna take a look now at the free version available. And this is what your vidIQ dashboard's gonna look like once you've logged in and connected it to your YouTube channel. I was going to show you some of the details of the channels that you've been using through vidIQ. Coming down to keyword opportunities, I can then type in Bitcoin like I've been searching already, and then it's going to show me a few bits and pieces around Bitcoin. I can then look for things like related keywords, where it's going to give me even more. And not only that, guys, it's going to give me overall scores. You can see competition is very low, but the search volume, 7 million, is pretty high. So taking these two things into consideration, it tells me that Bitcoin itself is a pretty good keyword. I'm then looking for other things. Here we got 46,000 searching for Bitcoin prediction, Bitcoin news, 190,000, but still again with very low competition. And then it's gonna give you an overall score. If you remember before, guys, one of the things that popped up was Bitcoin price prediction. I can then search this. It's gonna give me variance on price prediction, as well as other search terms. Coming down below, it's gonna give me questions, it's gonna give me other matching terms, and as well as that, the top trending videos for that particular topic. And you can see how these kind of videos are looking. You can use their thumbnails as ideas to create your own content. These are obviously pretty well-established crypto channels like MM Crypto, like 563, Altcoin Daily, one of the biggest with 1.2 million. And you can look at how their stuff is ranking and how you might be able to break into that particular market and start to take some of those views for yourself. And you can see it's giving me 3 on each side, which is obviously great. By upgrading to the Pro plan, which I think is around $10 a month, up to 297 more keywords for this, which is obviously amazing. Obviously, if you haven't got the money to spend, then the previous methods would work really well. Looking for things, I can look on related keywords again from this particular search term. It's going to give me different ones. And yeah, it gives me 3 each time. I could just spend a long time putting in different search terms. And then I've got other things like matching terms showing me things that I might not have even considered putting in. I've got the ability to check on different competitors and compare them against me. I can look at the subscribers, the public videos, the average daily views, etc. to see what people are doing, guys. Guys, if you want another tip for how you can start ranking on YouTube without taking any of your own effort, then you can head over to ytranker.net, which is linked down below in the description. And the expert team there will help you to rank at the top of YouTube search results within just 72 hours, taking all of the hard work and guesswork out of it for you. Why not leave it up to a team of specialized YouTube SEO keyword ranking experts? Really, with YouTube, you don't really need to reinvent the wheel, guys. There's lots of stuff available right now that you know is working well because you can see how many views and things that people are getting. You can see how much people are interacting with their videos. So go and look at those videos, look at how they're performing and things that they may be doing differently from other people in the marketplace. You can then go and create similar types of content, look at their thumbnails, and explore lots of different ways. But I'm sure that if you do this keyword research today, it's going to give you tons of new ideas for keywords that you can start to target that will be way less competitive than the kind of mainstream ones that are ranking top. And once you start accumulating more views and your channel starts to grow, then you can start going after those keywords that may be a little bit more competitive and see if you can get into those higher levels of search volume, which is obviously what it's all about, guys. But my best advice for any of you guys, if you're new to YouTube, etc., is to not give up. There's plenty of opportunity for you to grow your videos. If you've made a few videos and you've not had any views, that's absolutely fine. The best way to do it is just keep making content, making sure you're getting better or a little better every single time, and you will start to shine in the YouTube world. So guys, I hope all of those tips and tricks are going to help you out in improving your game when it comes to ranking your videos on YouTube. If, however, you're still struggling or perhaps you don't have the time to do it yourself, then make sure you head over to YT Ranker, which is linked down below in the description, guys. And then you're going to be able to get a group of experts to help you rank videos in just 24 to 72 hours. Loads of information here on some reviews and how things work and how you can benefit from using this service. If you want to get in touch with anyone, you can contact them through Telegram. You can see all these different reviews from a different user. So make sure you go and check it out, guys. Link down below in the description. So in summary, guys, if you want to go and find some amazing keywords for YouTube that you haven't yet considered, go across to YouTube search. You can search for the one keyword you want to target, and it's going to give you loads of suggestions. You can also go across to Google, check out the glossary based around the keyword that you want to use, and do some different searches for those glossary terms. And if you want, you can go across to things like vidIQ or TubeBuddy, where you can get either a free or a paid service that's going to really help you to get new keywords and find keywords that are low competition, but also with tons and tons of views. Make sure you go away and get started with that, guys. There's no time like the present. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you smash the thumbs up button. It helps us out more than you know. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about how to rank on YouTube as well as loads of other different things, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you very soon with another video. Bye-bye.